Good morning. I'm Janelle Burrell with your morning digital news brief for this Thursday, November 5th. The presidential race still too close to call as several key states continue counting ballots. President Trump narrowed Joe Biden's lead in Arizona, but it was Biden gaining ground in Georgia. Both campaigns believe they can still win the White House. And the counting of mail-in ballots continues at the Pennsylvania Convention Center. The Trump campaign is now taking legal action, claiming that Philadelphia officials are not providing proper access to the vote tallying that's going on there. The city says it has been completely transparent during the election process. And protesters marched in Center City, Philadelphia in a call for justice for Walter Wallace Jr. That demonstration was peaceful last night, happening hours after police released body camera footage of the deadly police-involved shooting. Shifting gears now, let's get a check of the forecast. A really nice day on tap, Larissa.
It really is going to be, Janelle. We're going to continue here with a pleasant and tranquil weather pattern. And today, temperatures will be topping out in the upper 60s. We're supposed to be in the low 60s for this time of the year, so enjoy the spring-like afternoon. We head down the shore. Notice those numbers. 70 degrees, the projected high this afternoon with plenty of sunshine. Up in the Poconos, it's going to be a beautiful day as well. They'll see lots of sun with highs climbing to 60. And that trend follows suit as we round out the week on Friday with high pressure in control to our south. That's going to continue to generate that milder air mass that we've been enjoying throughout the work week. On Friday, temperatures climb to 70 degrees. We're still looking at plenty of sun. And we don't end there. The weekend looks to be fantastic with abundant sunshine and daytime highs climbing to the low 70s both days. We're going to continue that mild, warm pattern here into next week, but we'll notice some change with a little more cloud cover here Monday and Tuesday. The next chance of showers arrives on Wednesday.
All right, Larissa, sounds good. Thank you very much. And remember, you can always get Larissa's most up-to-date forecast and the latest stories right here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for your morning digital brief. I'm Janelle Burrell. Have a great day.